Mom, Jingo.
Huh?
It's time to go to the wedding.
Wedding?
Jeff.
Fuck you, man, Jeff.
Greg, get off of here. We had fun party time. Fun party time.
Does that mean you had sex?
No.
Oh, okay.
He's not into that stuff.
We homies, blood. Of course, blood.
Purely platonic.
Oh, so
sorry. So what are you saying?
I feel bad. Do I have to come to the wedding too?
What wedding, though?
Cheerios is having a wedding.
She's having a wedding? But she's my cutie pie GF.
She broke up with you like 5 months ago.
I gotta win her back! Get my cutie pie GF. Come on, Jeff.
Oh.
Wait, why are you wearing that?
It's a tie. It's fancy.
Okay. This tie is too big for you, man.
I like big ties and I cannot lie.
Whatever. Let's go, Jeff. Come on. We're late already. Put it on when I go. Let's go.
Welcome to the wedding. It's going to be epic. We're having a Finding Nemo soundtrack playing, and we're going to watch Finding Nemo. That is the best movie for weddings. I'm Nicolas Cage. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I am Whitewash Johnny. Go movies and Hollywood.
Why are you so monotone? Where's your Mimi Ultra XD MLG attitude?
At my last round at the Oscars. They gave it to
the Green Book, or whatever the movie was called.
I'm so glad everyone's here. Oh my gosh, thank you everyone for coming here. Thank you. You're all my hashtag fam for life.
Hey, yo, the pot is here. What's poppin'? But wedding, how's the wedding?
Is that
good man, Greg? How are you doing, Greg? The wedding.
Oh my gosh, she died.
I don't feel so good. I think I had one too many mini weeds.
You came to my wedding high?
Just a little bit. Not a lot. You know how we do.
Oh, Jingo, I'm very disappointed in you.
Shut up, boomer.
Hey, boss.
Hey. What up, pimp? What up, pimp? How you doing?
Hey!
You're the man wearing the fine lady here. Oh, what a beautiful wedding.
Boss.
Look at all these people.
You should get out of my wedding.
You're not even the real Johnny!
Yeah, of course I am. Look at my Emmy-nominated acting and memes. Dab, son.
So this is supposed to be my wedding. Get out, phone bucket, get out of here. This is not a fight for you. Phone bucket, stop. This is not a fight for you. Come on, man, this is supposed to be my wedding. I'm gonna beat your ass. Come on, boy. Come on, big boy.
Whatever will I do? Ow, I'm in such pain.
Fight me for the love, bro. You're weak, according to me.
She has moved on. She does not care about you.
She could not care less about you.
You were bad to her. You disappointed her.
You broke her heart, but I satisfied her.
Oh, I better go check on him. Oh dear. Oh, here I go.
Cool, waifu. Let's get married and have children now.
I'm Nicolas Cage. If anyone wants to come up and say a little thing about the beautiful couple here, come up and just talk about it. Just talk to me. Just go easy, quit talking about it. Murph, 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 Murph. Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph, 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 Murph. Murphy, Murph, 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 Bastic. Murph, 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 Murph. Murphy, Murph, Murph, Murph. Murphy, Murph, Murph, Murph. And the Murph of the Murph is just a Murph. And the Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph, 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 Murph. Murph, 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 Murph. Murph, 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 Murph. And Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph, Murph, Murph. Murph. Oh, that was so beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Keith. Thank you.
Keith? Ah! It was more beautiful than my performance in The Green Book.
Wow, this marriage is so beautiful. It makes my bone bucket tears come out.
What's the point of life?
Why are you moaning?
Because I love Cherry so much now that Chad stole her from me.
Jingo, that is objectification of women?
Fuck you!
Jingo, you need to get over this.
I can't. I really did care for her. I just messed up. What's... life.
You can't just keep on complaining and just whining about how much you missed her. You gotta move on, Jingo, without her, like she is. You can't just keep on doing this shit. You gotta make yourself better, Jingo.
But I don't wanna live with it. It hurts too much.
Yeah, everything hurts, but eventually after, say, 20 years, you won't even know who you are anymore.
This wedding fucking blows like a gay prostitute. God damn. At least y'all are having fun.
If everyone's good, we're about to start the actual singing.
Yeah. Totally. I won my Oscar. Really badly. Memes.
Would anyone like to object?
I would like to say something! Ha ha! Let me tell you something!
Jingo.
Cheerios, I hope you have a good life. And I really messed up, and I don't expect anything from it. I'm over it. I hope you and Fake Johnny will have a wonderful life, and something I'll never have. But you know, I'm glad you guys get to experience it. I hope it's all fun and games. I have no objections. This marriage, shall we? Real clapping cheeks marriage, yep. I'm so sorry, baby boy, are you okay?
No.
On with the show!
If anyone wants to object to this marriage, just say so now or forever hold your peace. Like, what the fuck?
I'm the real Johnny!
Whoa! It's Johnny!
Murph! Oh my god, I can't believe that happened!
Wow!
Oh my gosh! It's a crazy guy! Oh!
He doesn't seem that crazy. He's fighting for his love! It's a love story! Oh my god!
Fake Johnny, prepare to D.
I just wanted the Oscars, man, for my role in Green Book. It was great. It was a good movie.
Ever seen it? I was in there for like a solid minute and I was the best part.
Give me back my head.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm the real Johnny.
Oh shit, man, the real Johnny. Oh shit.
I'm back to my normal form. I'm the alien adaptoid, and I'd steal people's identities. I'm coming for you, Daddy. Never mind, I don't like knives.
Ah! He's kidnapping me! Ah!
Go get him, Johnny!
We gotta save Cheerios, Jeff! It's our hero's moment, Jeff! I can regain my former glory, except I don't care about gaining her love because I changed. I don't care about that stuff anymore. I want her to be happy. Ta-da-da!
Character arc.
Come on, chicken. Who can we use to save the Cheerios? You suck, you suck, you suck. Hey, shut up. Shut up, Grandpa Jenkins.
Oh.
You might work. Phone bucket, definitely not.
Oh, man.
And Keith, come on. And Jeff, my best friend, let's go save Cheerios!
Unhand her, damn backslide! I won't defeat you.
This is my final form.
Cheerios, I've always loved you. I've loved you so much ever since I saw you and your beautiful loops. You're wonderful and so lovely.
Unhand her, damn backslide!
If I can't have her, no one can.
Had enough?
Give me back that Cheerios, m'lady.
No.
I have this chicken. I will defeat you, bro.
I love her.
No, you don't. How dare you make me hurt her?
What are they even for, man?
They're for emotional support. Right, guys?
You go, Jingo. I believe in you.
Murph, Murph.
Oh.
I don't have my weapon. Please stop.
I love her.
You can't have her. She doesn't love you back, man. Sometimes, listen. Sometimes people don't like you, but you just have to accept that it's you don't own them. They just don't like you.
That's some deep gay shit, man.
Yeah.
Oh.
I really love you, Johnny. I really do. You're the love of my life.
I love you too, Cheerios.
Touch me in my Cheerio holes real good.
I'm going to kill you. How dare you?
It's time for a real big boy fight, bro. Square up. Is that enough you got, bro? Come at me! Come at me! Come on, touch me! Let go of me, you big boy!
Baba boo!
Fuck you! I'm reborn Jingo! Again! Nick couldn't do this, because Nick's a loser.
Damn, huh? Where did you find that? He moved on, but I I love her.
Die, alien scum!
This is the Oscar clip.
That's pretty gay.
We're going off on our honeymoon. Bye, guys.
Wow, I'm so glad they're together. What a happy ending, guys. Am I right?
Squawk!
Yeah, right, Bert? Yeah.
Squawk!
What the fuck?
I'm giving birth!
That baby live. That baby straight chilling, dog.
Ah!
Oh dear, oh dear. Don't worry, I'm here. Hold my hand, hold my hand. There we go. Don't worry, it'll ease the pain, it'll ease the pain. Wait, what? Why do you have axes in your hands?
He is prying them open and it makes it 10 times more painful. Maybe, wait, stick this. Oh.
What can I do to help him?
Put your red suit there as a cushion.
My cloth? Like, my costume?
No shit, redhead fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, wait, I have nothing underneath. I got cushioning. Here we go. Let me move, Greg. I can put it under there for the baby. There we go. It'll come out on there. There we go. Oh, that's gross. Ew. Natural.
It's coming.
It's coming out. Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
Wait, I think it's out. Yep. That's good.
The baby's blood got on my fucking hat. What the fuck?
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden steps.